everyone. So today we are going to be getting back into The Walking Dead. It's been a while since I've done one of these videos, but look, laptop was being a pain, and it was the last week of school. I had stuff to do. Anyway, let's get back into this. Let's see, long road ahead. That's right, we're up to the third episode of season one. Let's get this train on the road.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Here we go.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Uh-oh. I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
You've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters. And you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that.
And we smashed his face in.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Calm down, you're paranoid.
Fuck you!
Nope, that guy.
Did you tell anyone out there who you were? Or that you were tied to this place?
That's right. I know who you are. And I know you're a killer.
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it!
No!
Sounds like a car.
It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
The rest of us are taking this stuff.
Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe.
Oh wait, that was the last time. Oh god. I'm an idiot. Right. Macon Herald. National Guard orders evacuation of Sikkim. Okay. Oh, holy shit. Is that... That's the pharmacy. What the hell? There's a fucking heli sticking out of it.
Looks like this is our lucky day.
Yeah, this might actually go smoothly.
We deserve it after last time.
Okay. Yeah, sure, whatever that means. Oh shit, there's a lot of blood. Oh, we're raiding the city.
Man.
That's right, he got
Lee,
shot last time.
Where do you come down on staying or going?
You mean packing up the motel and getting in the RV?
Yeah, we've been talking about it, but have you made up your mind yet?
We should go. The motel's run its course, and it's not safe.
Yeah.
You're damn right it has. We pile into the RV and don't pull over till we see water. And if Lily's dead set on staying, then, well, that's the way it goes.
Everett's prescriptions. Fucking hell. There's a D. The D's still up there. The Jeep, holy crap.
Okay, just like last time. Over the rig, into the pharmacy, and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
Mm-hmm. We didn't leave much in there.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing.
The little backpack.
Shit.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding.
I don't really trust it, but okay. Sure. I think it's probably just gonna fucking fall right off as soon as I get on it. Or not even get on it.
Looks like she's had it.
What now?
I'll find another way up.
Better get a move on.
Can't climb that. Here we go.
Kenny, come on.
Come on, Kenny.
There we go. Shit. Damn it. I can't reach.
You're fucking kidding me.
Sorry, pal.
All right, stay put.
I don't bloody know. Can I climb in through there? Oh, push Jeep. Oh, okay. A winch. There we go.
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
Well, we killed her dad.
Yeah,
we did kill her dad.
He was a dickhead, but yeah. And it saved his life, and he punched our face in my face. And go. Alright, let's go. Let's winch this in. Winch control. And the battery's still alive, I guess. That's good. Hope it doesn't make too much noise.
Your girl still upset with me for taking stuff out of that car last week?
I hope not.
She'll get there.
Oh, Clementine, right, yeah. Wait, that sound like his girlfriend or Lee's girlfriend or something. I was like, wow, Lee's got a girlfriend now.
Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Oh, right.
Mm. Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
Yeah. It was a scary situation for
almost,
Sean dying.
Yeah, right in front of him.
I'm just worried
right
he'll always think it was his fault.
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
You're being shot, like, less than a week ago.
Shit!
Fucking hell, Kenny. Oh, yeah, I'm sure I'm alright for this. Drops me. Bang. Head first, smash the windscreen.
What the hell happened? Thought you said you could handle it.
You ever been shot before? I'm sorry. Christ. You think you'd...
Oh, shit. Fucking
somebody
hell.
Help me! Oh God!
What the hell's
God.
Happened to her?
What the hell is that? A walker?
Walkers don't scream, do
yeah.
they?
Jesus, I don't think so.
Let's try and save her.
It's a girl. We have to help her.
How? There's no getting to her.
We gotta do something.
Oh, no, never mind. She's bit. Fuck it.
Fuck. We gotta shoot her. Put her out of this misery.
We don't know we're here.
What do you mean?
I mean, we leave her alive, and she draws them all to her, buying us time.
Kenny's got a plan.
Think about it. We're always worrying about the ones we can't see. She stays alive and brings them all out of their holes.
Well, she's bit already, so yeah, no. Leave her. Yeah, she's fucked. She's been bit.
She'll keep me busy.
She's been bit. She's fucked. Right. We gotta be quick. Bud. Ken.
You should be good to clear this place out.
I am now
we ain't got all day.
Crash
get everything
pharmacy.
You can out of these racks.
Over.
Don't forget underneath the counter this time. I'll clear down here and then we gotta go.
Oh, they've been here before. Alright. Sure. Oh shit, that's a lot of stuff. Cool. That. Grab that. And that. Grab that. Alright, let's go this way. Oh shit, there's something on the shelf there. Oh
she's
shit,
gone.
She's dead.
There's not much time now.
Fuck. Alright. Oh, we can't even grab that. Fuck it. Fuck, they're coming in. Oh shit, I actually don't have much time. Oh shit. That actually looked like a lot of time before, but it doesn't. It's actually not. Considering how quickly it's going down.
I think that's everything.
That girl didn't die for nothing then. Up and over.
Is there nothing else I can grab? Alright.
We're still clear. Let's hustle.
Oh shit. Butter mashing! Fuck, I hate this. Butter mashing simulator 2012. But oh fuck.
Fridge?
Oh right.
Let's fucking get out.
Okay, yeah, let's go. Oh wait, where's the zombie for where's the zombie for the heli? Oh wait, what the fuck? Okay, he came out of nowhere. Why can't I interact with him? There we go. Holy shit, he's pretty fucking buff. Oh, fucking hell, his fucking face is fucked. Ooh. Yeah, you ain't coming off of that. Oh shit, okay, yeah,
let's go.
Where? Oh, okay. Yeah. There's a fucking big hole in the wall. Right. Cool. Holy crap. Yeah, we've been attacked. There's bullet holes, there's arrows. Holy shit. Yeah, the woods are rotting. Yeah, we've been attacked quite a lot. And it wasn't even that badly beaten up in the last episode. That means it's been 1 week. Yeah, because they said it was 1 week.
You're back.
Wow.
Ben found some stickers in a drawer, and I put them on my walkie.
Hey, sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
Oh, God. Oh, it's her.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
We might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
Fuck it, old Kenny. Really? Really?
So, what did you get?
Lot of stuff.
We're fine, by the way.
Nice work. This'll keep us going. If we carry on like this, we'll get through the winter here.
The winter? We'll freeze our asses off here.
Because piling into an RV with you two after what you did to my dad is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We do whatever is best for the kids. Doesn't that make sense?
It's suicide out there.
We'll die in here.
You're right. You could see someone sleeping and kill one of us. At it again, are we?
Can it, Carly?
Don't boss people around.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs to make executive decisions for the group, though. And I don't think you're capable anymore.
We're strongest together. It can't be you versus us, Lily. We're sorry for what happened to your dad, but we're in this together now.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
This place is rotting.
How has this
badly.
Not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
That's BS, Kenny. And you know
what
it.
What about medicine?
We got plenty of food from that station wagon.
You didn't even want to take it. Where the hell would we be now? We can't just keep our fingers crossed for more station wagons.
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
No, well, you're
Do you
not
know
helping
how
it
we
very
got
much
these
now,
supplies? We got lucky and let a girl get eaten out there.
Oh, what? Fucking hell,
Some
Kenny.
Girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She gave us enough time to get everything we could out of the drugstore.
And you just let her suffer like what? Like bait? God, what is happening?
She was dead anyway. It made the most sense in the moment.
Lee's right. We've been putting our lives on the line doing these runs into the city. You wouldn't believe the shit we see.
She was a bit.
We
I couldn't do anything.
We all appreciate it, Ken.
You should be thanking Lee for not shooting that girl.
It's not so easy for him.
Look, Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers. And the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth. And it's coming this way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road.
How would you know?
What I know? I know you're
out
not
in the middle of nowhere.
Murder. I know
there's
somebody
no
has
walkers.
Been stealing our supplies. That's right. Stealing.
Fuck.
And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day. Now everybody get out.
Okay. Fucking hell. Anger management.
She'll get over it.
She's riling everybody up otherwise.
You understand, Ken.
She's right about one thing. None of this is getting any easier.
Yeah.
Things are coming to a head.
You could say that.
Well, I think you did good today. And I find myself thinking that most days.
Oh, thanks.
Thanks.
It's probably worth following up with Lily about what she was saying about missing supplies. With her wound up the way she is, I don't want to see her paranoid.
No question.
And I'd like to talk when you've got a minute.
Sure. I have nothing to do. I can go look, but, well, I mean, you're just there. Yeah, I'll go for the easier option. Just go talk to you. Then I'll go find the missing shit. That's apparently been stolen.
Talk to Lily yet?
No, not yet. I will.
What I wanted to say was, I've been thinking a lot about you.
I think about you too.
Yeah, that's a nice
option. Our group is small.
You're small.
You're a convicted killer.
Carly, oh, Jesus.
And I think people should know.
What?
Not because they deserve to, and not because you're a bad man. I think the opposite of those two things. People need to know because we're hanging by a thread here, and I can't see Lily talk about you without thinking it's the next thing she's going to say. You don't have to tell everyone, but think about who you trust and take the opportunity while you have it.
I may as well tell everyone.
You're probably right.
Of course I'm probably
right. Everyone trusts me, so...
People might be pissed. And telling them might cause some trouble, but it will be a far cry from what'll happen if they don't hear it from you.
Yeah. It'd better if he tells him.
So you'll do it then?
Lily.
I'll let people know. You're totally right.
Good. I think it's for the best. Don't call me small.
Oh, God.
Now... Is there anything else you want to talk about?
I'm going to look into this thing.
Good idea.
Right, let's go. I might as well tell Clem. I mean, I'm right next to her.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
Clem, I need to talk to you for a second.
Okie dokie.
The day you and I met, I was in a car accident.
I remember. Your leg was bleeding.
The car I was in was a police car, and I was on my way to jail for committing a crime. I need to tell you now, because I don't want you to hear it any other way.
Okay.
Do you have anything to say?
I don't think so.
Okay. You can go on back to your things.
Okay, well, told her. I'll tell Coucher. I mean,
hey,
I trust
you
everyone. Everyone trusts me.
How are you doing?
We're okay.
Just having a little spat.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
It's the way it's gotta be.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
Can I talk to you about something?
Sure. Is everything okay?
Is everything okay? Just instantly gets up. Oh, God, okay. Whew. Shit.
I was, on my way to prison 3 months ago. You've always looked at me with kind eyes. I wonder if you could still do that if you, knew I was a convicted felon.
My goodness, for what? How much trouble can a teacher get into?
Well, plenty. But it had nothing to do with that. It was for murder.
Why?
He and my wife,
That's enough. Tell me what happened when you were locked in the fridge at the dairy.
Okay, sure.
I held Lily back, and Kenny made sure Larry didn't get up.
What did he do?
Oh, shit.
He smashed his head in.
Oh, shit. I couldn't. You couldn't. You just said, Kenny killed him? No! He went full on and was like, okay.
Gotcha.
He smashed his head in.
Everything keeps changing.
Gotcha. Don't think of it as a bad thing. Fuck. I'm gonna talk to Kenny now.
Hi, guys. Kenny, you got a second? I need to tell you something.
Sure, pal. What you got?
Fuck. Here we go.
It's serious.
Oh, no. What'd the she-devil do to you?
Shut up, man.
Talking about Lily, I guess?
I killed someone. Different than Larry or the St. John's. Different from everything. This was before the walkers. I know. I didn't say anything when I met you because I was with the girl and, you know, I was worried.
I just smashed a guy's head in with a 50-pound block of salt. You saw me do that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I did.
And you're talking about who we were? The fuck does that matter? It's everything this mess has got us doing now, Lee. Shit. Look, is Duck safe around you?
Of course.
Then shut it. You don't owe anybody any kind of explanation.
I'd rather do, though. You just gotta look. I just smashed a guy's head with fucking 50 pounds of salt. You really think I'd give a shit about you killing someone?
Hey, Ben, I need to tell you something.
Shirley, is it about my watch? I'm trying to do a good job.
You're doing fine. I'm a convicted murderer.
Whoa, seriously?
Why would I joke about that?
I don't know. Wow.
You're part of this group and you should know.
I've never met a murderer before. Well, I hadn't, I mean.
I know what you meant.
Thanks for trusting me, man.
Ben, relax.
Okay.
Okay. Seem to be freaking out a little bit. Alright, let's go. Let's see. What's over here? Oh, what's that? Can I do anything with that? What the fuck is that shit? Can I do anything over here? Alright, sure. Let's see. Okay. So look for this broken thing. Oh wait, no, I gotta go talk to Lily. That's right. She was saying something about missing stuff, but sure, I go talk to Lily. Fucking barge in there doesn't even knock.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
I wanted to follow up on what you said about stolen supplies.
Do you know what's going on?
I don't. I just heard you mention it.
And you came in here to confess?
I'm not stealing shit. I came in here to help.
There's a traitor. Somebody. One of us. Out there.
Sorry about that.
He or she or they have been taking things.
Oh shit, I forgot what was going on.
Paranoia isn't gonna help us.
Oops, I
know what this sounds like, but I'm not paranoid. It counts off and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
Opium,
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
Alright. Sure.
What's there to go on?
I found this tossed into the garbage. We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of
smashed.
A flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Is that what I found?
Okay, I'll poke around a little bit.
Is that what I found?
Thank
those
you.
Silver things
if you don't
on the
find
ground?
Anything, I'm just going to assume it's you.
Fuck you. I saw the glass things on the ground. That
a
might be
mystery.
Doc.
Jesus, Doc.
I'm sorry. I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
What did I just say?
You're the Grace Detective, and I can be Dick Grayson, your ward.
Don't know what that means, but okay.
That's Robin.
I know who it is. Okay, you're Robin.
Yes!
What do I do?
I don't know. Go look around. Let me know if you find anything weird.
I'm on the case.
Sure. Right. Let's go. Now let's go see if that... Yeah. That thing's smashed. That looks like glass shards, what we found, so... Let's go see. Now let's have a look at this stuff. Haha, now I can interact with it. So what is this? Oh shit, it is. What? Purple chalk. On purple pink.
Chalk.
Pink.
Duck.
A clue.
Maybe.
What do you think Maybe. It is?
Maybe, okay.
I don't think it's anything.
Maybe it's a sign.
You've got a point.
It could be. It's pink chalk, which is weird.
I'll go ask Clementine.
Okay, back to investigating.
I go ask Clementine, because she, you know, has a bunch of chalk. Yep, there we go. Is that a pink? Oh, she's got pink chalk over there. Let's go. Let's go ask her why she's drawing a pink X on the bloody wall. Here you go, Clementine.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
Do, you have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere. Do you want blue?
No, it's okay.
Psst, Lee.
Good. What have you found now?
I found something.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Okay.
Really?
Totally. I was calling the scene for clues.
Yeah, Duck, I got it. Good job.
Oh, we did something effective. Okay.
Cool.
Duck thinks you are incredibly awesome. Right, let's have a look at this chalk.
Somebody was over here, too.
See? I did good, huh?
You did.
Yeah, Duck, you did. I suppose I should go out there and look around. You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay. He didn't seem too happy. That was just like, you stay here. He's like... Right. Fence. Let's scroll over everything. What's that? Right. Oh, what the fuck? What's this? Oh, okay.
Son of a bitch.
Alright. Hey, Lily. Found your meds.
You haven't come up with anything, have you?
I came up with this.
Just out of
a bunch of
thin
meds
air.
It was in a grate on the outside wall. And there's a sign on the other one.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Okay. We line everybody up. Everybody. Somebody is killing us. Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep. You
die.
That's
not a very good comparison.
What is the difference? What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need?
What if anyone gets sick?
What the hell?
You don't fucking steal from us!
Oh, shit.
Who the fuck is that?
Yo,
we've got our people out there.
Oh, shit.
What do we do?
Oh,
Lily.
Shit. They're gonna start kicking in doors any second.
Lily, what the hell are you...
Stall him.
What?
Just keep him talking. Do whatever it takes to stop him pulling the trigger.
Okay.
You made the biggest mistake of your life.
Are these guys that we stole the magic
Enough
shit
of this
from?
Bullshit. Drew, stop putting your boot to these doors.
Yeah.
Hold it, asshole.
Take it easy. Why are you doing this? Just leave us the fuck alone!
Why? This fucking guy Why? Because we gotta! That's why!
We can split the supplies. Spread them around.
Or we could just kill you and take it all!
No, you're a dick.
And what about when they run out? When you don't have us out there collecting them for you?
That's a point.
Well, I suppose we ought to hash out some terms then.
I don't like no hash.
Man, shut up, bro! Christ!
Oh, shit. Fucking it. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, shut him in the fucking ass.
Get back there. Smoke him out.
Okay. Lily, you made a big fucking mistake.
Cover our people and get him to the RV.
Okay. Oh, fuck, I missed. Oh, fuck. Alright, that's one. How did I miss? Oh, shit. Okay. How did I miss? There we go.
Now, get over here, hurry!
Man, you saved our asses.
Get inside!
Is it really that hard to start a fucking RV? Oh, shit.
Gotcha. Hang on!
Okay, fuck. Oh!
Where is he? He's hiding behind that van. Get your ass around behind.
Alright. Fuck, I missed him. It's not as easy with a controller. Alright. That was a fucking smart move, wasn't it?
Gotcha. Hurry, come on!
Please. Come on!
Cliff, get inside the RV.
There's
it's
a walker.
Gonna be okay. Go!
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit!
Oh, Christ!
You alright?
Lily, get in the RV!
Screw her! Let her stay!
Shit!
Alright, let's go. Alright. Oh, fuck. Okay. Let's go to the other side now. Okay. Come on! Let's go to this side. Okay. This is you. Check the other side. Oh, okay. Never mind. We got started.
Lily,
hell, that
last
was just
chance!
Cool.
Get down here!
Come on, Lily. You can't hold off forever.
Shit.
Jesus, are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Everything's fine,
Everything's
Ben.
Not fine.
What do you mean?
We need to figure out how this happened.
We just lost everything.
Well, we're lucky as shit to have this RV.
And nobody died.
Cat's head is split open.
I'm fine.
Somebody in here caused this.
Settle down back there.
Fucking
hell. The bandits have had our number for weeks.
He's
got a point. What do you mean?
Somebody was working with them. Whoever it was slipping them our meds. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Carly, is there something you want to say?
Why do you go shape for Carly?
We have to get it out of you then.
Back off.
You are in no position to make demands.
Whoa. You're just pointing fingers.
I didn't just come up with this. I've had my suspicions.
Why her? It seems like a stab in the dark, Lily.
Mm-hmm.
She's always so eager to see what supplies we've found. She never talks about her family. She could be related to those bastards for all
we
know.
Whoa, my family's not a bunch of meth-riddled forest people. They're fucking Lutheran!
You're not saying it wasn't you.
It wasn't me.
Like, look, maybe we should vote or something like that.
Vote? What?
Just look! Carly's a stand-up gal, and maybe this was all just a
Let me stop waving the finger at everybody. We know something's going on, and we can get to the bottom of it if we keep our heads.
I know what we found.
Okay.
Know,
fucking
Lily.
Hell.
Nobody was stealing anything.
Ben?
Was it both of you?
Oh,
yes, I've
stop
seen you two
blaming
together.
It on Carly.
Was it both of you?
Look, just let me out. I didn't do it, but I don't like this.
I don't like where it's headed.
You, Ben.
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it.
Lily, lay off of him.
Oh, shit.
What's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
All right, well, we can deal with this now, then.
Fucking hell. Ben, I don't trust you.
Is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out.
Lily.
Out.
Lily. I fucking swear, Lily, I just... What the fuck is that noise? No, there's a walker under the car.
Kenny, the RV has some surface damage, but there's a walker trapped underneath.
God damn it. Everyone, keep your eyes peeled.
You know what? We shouldn't just kick you out. We should hear what everybody thinks.
I think you should chill out.
I'm not gonna take this. You can push Ben around, but you can't push me around.
I'm really sorry you feel that way. I'm starting to think maybe it was both of you.
I'm not doing this.
Come on, Lee. You're the one who found them. You can't just abstain.
Fuck off, man. This is nuts. We're out here on the side of the road.
Okay, fine then. Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck. Just stop, would you?
Thank you.
Well, your vote counts for you and Katja.
We don't need all these votes. What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything.
So nervous.
I'll do watches for a month.
Huh, the hell you will.
I'll get more food, more medicine, anything.
He's broken, Lily.
I can see that.
Do we need any more evidence than this?
Fuck evidence! Stop treating him like this!
Shut up, Carly! I've heard enough out of you! Kenny, what's it gonna be?
Just give me a damn minute!
Ben, you have until that walker is dealt with to tell me it was her and not you!
Stop this! You're torturing him!
No!
Ben!
Stop! This is about trust, and I've never trusted you!
Tell her. Just do it, Ben.
Lee, Jesus, who are
you? Oh, right fuck! Now?
She'll kick me out of the group.
We won't. We'll understand.
Tell me. Now.
There.
I don't trust
Ben. My God, please. Let's just get back
in the
RV.
That's not happening.
You think you're some tough bitch, don't you? Like nothing can hurt you. But you're just a scared little girl. Get the fuck over it. Take a page from Lee's book and try helping somebody for once.
Thank you, Carly.
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Excuse me? Right.
Drop it.
Really?
Holy fuck.
Kenny, what's happening?
You duck away from the windows. Jesus Christ. Get in. We're leaving this crazy bitch.
She couldn't be trusted, Lee. I swear. Please.
Just get in. We'll figure out what to do with you.
Yeah. It's a bad idea, Lee. She's a murderer, for shit's sake.
I'm a murderer? You've had Lee with you this whole time.
I don't care what he did before.
You know?
Yeah, he told me. I don't give a shit. If we keep you with us, how long until you get me?
I was trying to protect all of us.
You know, it's Papa.
I don't have anything left.
Whatever. Just get in.
Well, there's no way Carla's coming back, that's for sure. Fucking hell. Are we really handcuffing her? Ha! We handcuffed her? Now, why are we trusting Ben?
A word, please.
I don't really trust Ben. And now we're trusting him for gun. Fucking hell.
What's up? Is Duck feeling alright?
Oh.
What the fuck?
Happened during the raid.
What's the plan? Never had a bite victim in a group before.
I'm going to keep an eye on him and see what I can do from a medical perspective.
Yeah. We keep the same plan unless something changes. East.
Guys.
What else is there to do? We thought you should know.
Important to stay honest with each other.
Anyway, if you could tell Clementine, we would appreciate it.
Okay. Shit. Clementine, duck's bit. Fuck.
Duck is bitten.
Huh?
He got bit by a walker trying to escape the motel.
I don't feel good.
No, not you.
What about Carly?
There's nothing to say. It's horrible.
I'm sorry if
no, you don't apologize. You had nothing to do with it, Sweet Pea.
Sweet Pea. I love how he calls us Sweet Pea.
I'm glad I have you.
Me too. I heard you outside my treehouse that day and thought about dropping a hammer on your head.
What? Why?
In case you were up to no good.
Oh, fuck.
Before you, there was this other guy. He was yelling and trying to get into my house. He wanted to take the TV and tried to break the glass door with a rock. Then some walkers came and scared him away.
The door was open.
He was dumb.
Is there a leaking pipe or some shit? Sorry about that as well. Let's keep going. Clem. Oh shit! Fuck. No. Clem. Clem. I'm spamming A. Oh no! I'm spamming. Fucking hell.
Got something up ahead.
Just leave it like that.
Damn it. Road's blocked.
Oh, that's the damage that we have in the front. Just some blood.
Now we gotta deal with this.
Shit. I can't remember how I did this last time I played this. Considering it's been over 2 years, fuck. I remember decoupling that carriage there from
Is there any way to get around it?
Doesn't look like it. On foot, maybe. Can't really afford to do that now.
This seems like a safe area. All this brush will stop anything from creeping up on us.
And I'd like everyone out of the RV except her. I don't want folks trapped in there with her.
Why don't you and I go look around?
Yeah, everyone else relax. Clem, stay close to Kenny and Kat, okay?
Lee, if you come across anything to drink, if there's a dining car or something, I think Duck's a bit dehydrated.
Sure. It's a freighter, hon. Be careful in there.
What? You think there might be something dangerous inside an abandoned locomotive? That didn't cross my mind.
Right, so there's that. I gotta remember, I gotta detach that red carriage from that one back there, because that's all fucked. Yeah, because that one back there is derailed. Alright. Let's see this. Let's have a look in here. Valley tube outlets.
Whoa.
Somebody's been living in here.
There's some water there.
Man. Shit. Think they're gone?
I hope so. but this looks recently used. Be on the lookout and have your guard up.
God.
I'll take this to Kanja for Duck. A map of where the train goes. I think these tracks might lead to the coast. Route 27, Savannah.
Yeah.
That's where Kenny's got us headed.
Alright, let's get this water to Duck. And do some stuff. The water.
Here, found some water.
Oh, thank you. Perfect. He's allergic to bees.
Is that right?
That's all I can keep thinking about. Like, somehow that matters.
It doesn't. Know.
I know. Well.
Sorry about that. I'm back. Let's go.
I don't, but you're probably right.
Okay, now, why do I get so many interruptions from recording? I swear, it's so fucking annoying. No time, no one ever comes in my room. Ever. No one ever comes in. And then when I'm recording, all of a sudden, everyone's just fucking like, hey, can I come in? Or not even, hey, can I come in? Just walk in. This one looks useful. Alright. Nah, that looks good. Alright. Let's have a look at this one.
Nothing.
Okay. Well, let's see what else there is. No, cabin.
Shit. We got one. Walker, sitting in the chair. We got him.
No, he's fucking dead.
Suppose we gotta look him over.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking hell. Okay, his face is fucked up. Nope, yeah, he's fucking dead. His brain's smashed right in. Oh, okay, he's gone through the window, that's why.
I don't think this guy came back.
Christ. That light is blinking.
Push it.
Push it?
Why not?
Are you fucking serious?
Here, look.
No.
It's just the brakes.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
This fucker works?
Seems like it.
I'll be damned. How the hell do we get it moving?
I don't know. That's Mr. Amtrak over here.
No clue.
We found this in the boxcar back there.
Whoa, is this what it looks like?
I think so.
This hoss will take us right to Savannah. 100 tons of steel. Put 1,000 walkers between us and the ocean, and we don't have to give a shit.
Yeah.
I can't believe it.
What's that?
I wouldn't mind plowing through some walkers.
That's the spirit. Try to get this thing started. There's got to be some sort of manual or something.
I don't know about that.
Ben, if you could keep an eye on the girls and Duck, I'd appreciate it. I'm gonna make sense of these controls.
What's wrong, Ben?
Man, this could be exactly what we need.
A bunch of maps about Georgia's cities. Nothing about the train.
Fuck.
Shit, this is it.
Huh.
Instructions on starting the engine. Damn, pages are gone. I can kind of see the indentations from the writing.
Oh, when I've done this before. When you got indentations and shit, get the pencil and shade over the indentations.
God, we need some help getting this train going.
People take notes, right, when working on stuff like this? We're smart guys. We can figure it out.
I'll get back to it.
Me too.
Alright, so...
Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine. Damn, pages are gone.
Maybe I could use, like, Clementine's chalk or something the indentations on the indentations from the to be able to read it. Let's go ask Clem. Find a way to read the notepad, yeah. Let's shade a thing... Yeah, they chalk over it or something. I've told him it before. Yeah, I'm back. Sorry about that. My brother's having some issues with stuff. Let's ask Clementine about some chalk or something.
Hey, Clem.
What are you going to do with Lily?
Punish her somehow. She did a terrible thing.
She killed her.
No.
Yeah, it's horrible.
I don't really like the little Larry.
There's a notepad on the train. Do you have any pencils or anything in your pack?
No, I wish. Maybe in the RV. What do you need it for?
There used to be something written on the notepad that I need to know about.
Oh, well, if you don't end up using it, I'd take it. I like to put leaves between the pages and color over them.
Like make a rubbing?
Yeah, it's fun.
That's basically what I need to do here. The notations on the notepad. So, she said something about a pencil or crayon or something in the RV. Chalk, whatever. Miss Lily. I don't really want to fucking talk to her. Oh, there we go, pencil.
I could have killed you. I had you while you were rummaging around in the front there. I know you did what you did for a reason, and part of me understands. But the other part sees you with your back turned to me and knows I could have killed you. I need to go.
Oh, fuck you.
Holy shit! She's stealing the RV!
Lily!
I can pull a bullet right through the window right now.
Come back here, you crazy bitch! Fuck! Stop!
Fuck. Well, shit.
We're fucked.
Yeah, we are.
Maybe, man. Maybe.
Well, we're fucked if we don't figure out how this thing works. Can't spend the night out here.
Maybe it was a bad idea actually leaving her alive.
Duck is still sick, you know. We need to get to the city, the coast.
We need to get moving fast. So we can find a hospital, antidote, something for it. Hello? Can you, like, oh, there we go. Now I can boil. Alright, let's get back on this train and work out these instructions. God fucking
damn it.
Hey, Ken.
What's up?
All right, then.
Yep.
Yeah, let's go here.
Perfect.
You can read it now?
Yep. Yeah.
Should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine on.
Sounds good.
Six, down, down, up, 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 down, up. All right. So it's six. Here we go. Down, down, up, 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 and then you up. All right.
Son of a bitch! Whatever you did, lit the dash up!
So far, so good.
Mm-hmm. Now, let's see. Five. Five, that one, and then that one. Five. No! That's not what I wanted to do. Five. Let's see. So that one that way. Go.
Now we're talking.
And then nine. I remember seeing a number nine on one of the power switches out there because it looks familiar. Let's see. There's nothing else in there. If I could go into the right fucking compartment. Let's see this one. This one. Pretty sure it's the right thing. It said power. Aha! There we go. Yep, there's a nine. So let's see. Left, then right. Left. And then right.
Holy shit! We're golden!
Let's go.
Yeah, we are. Golden. Feels good.
Let's fucking enjoy this. Mom, let's see if she'll move.
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
It's all yours.
That's the only option I have. Oh,
damn
fuck.
It. That of course. Thing. We're still attached. Can you go find out where we're stuck and get us unstuck?
Yeah, sure. Let's go. Put the engine on. All I have to do is fucking disconnect that thing. I've completely forgot about that. I thought I did that already. Oh, there we go. Okay. Alright, let's go. Go, beep. Oh, there we go.
There.
So now it's a weapon. I also had to use it for that.
You touch any
of
my
stuff? Oh, holy fuck. Plan on getting this thing going then?
I guess it's no worse for wear. Name's Chuck. Charles, if you fancy.
Hmm? Lee.
This is a good one, Chuck.
Is that your crew outside?
Yeah.
I didn't know
the
about
guy
him.
Up in the cab.
Him too.
I didn't know I about all these people.
I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off you.
What?
But I couldn't force myself to do it.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
Yeah.
Trained folk will do that. Already met everyone outside.
Oh, okay.
They all warmed to me right quick in direct sunlight.
Sure, let's go. Let's get this fucking train going.
You met Chuck.
Yeah, I did.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
He gave us candy. Ben, too.
That's a little creepy.
welcome.
Thank okay. you.
You met Kenny?
Sure did. The man shares my love of the road.
That's for certain.
I'm awful sorry your son's not feeling good.
I appreciate your concern.
Well, with a little TLC, I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time. And I can offer y'all whatever I got, although it ain't much.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold off on...
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
Come on, Kenny. Seems like a nice guy. He gave the kid candy. Okay, that's a little fucking creepy. Yeah, sure. Let's just get this train fucking going.
So that's it? We're cut loose?
Seems that way, yeah.
Great.
Everyone on the train, let's
go. We don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go.
Yep, we don't even have the fucking RV. What was in the RV? Just gone.
Wanna ride?
Well, it sounds like you're taking my home.
That's a yes, then.
And find anything better for keeping the creepy crawlies out than that boxcar.
Well, there'll be no walkers out here, basically.
Duck's sick.
Get on the train, Clementine.
Kenny?
He's getting sicker.
Oh, shit.
Let me look at him.
Oh, my God, his eyes are fucking white.
We can keep going if you want.
Damn right I won't. That's what we're doing.
I think Lee just wants to talk it through.
It's talked through! Get on, Cat.
Okay.
I'll be up front. I don't want to hear any nonsense until we get where we're going.
Sure. Right. Yeah, let's go. Let's go! It was a lot faster than this. How slow is this thing going? His eyes aren't white anymore, the brown again, but doesn't look too great. Oh, okay, Mr. Walker. Can I ask you where the other half of your arm is? It's too funny just to see the engine and then one cart. The rest of the chains is missing.
It gotta be hard on you, eh? Three adults, taking care of three kids. No disrespect, son.
There were more of us.
Dad get them?
Yes.
Oh, it's a shame.
Lee! Lee, I need you right now. I need you to go get Ken.
What's...
Would you get that off his face? My hands are full here.
Oh shit, he's coughing up blood. That's not a good sign.
Thank you. Could you just get
that
off his face,
please? That means he's not infected with the zombie disease. He's got lung cancer. Shit!
He's out of time. We need to stop this train.
Okay.
Please.
Oh, fuck. How am I supposed to tell that to Kenny? Shit. 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 Kenny's not gonna take that very well.
You need to stop the train. Kenny.
What?
Ken.
What the hell's that?
Your son's blood.
Get out of here, Lee.
You know he's dying.
Nobody knows shit. He'll be fine.
Wake the fuck up, man. This is over. He's dead.
Don't you tell me to wake up. I got a real family I'm trying to protect, not that fucking sham you're running back there.
Kenny.
Calm down and...
How the fuck do you calm down after a day like today?
By getting beat up, I guess.
Oh shit, nope! That was a bad idea.
Just leave me the fuck alone!
Kenny!
I don't need you!
You were a good guy. Kenny, you're a fucking...
I told Kaja I'd get you to stop this, and you bet your ass I'm gonna.
You don't even have a child! You don't know what this is like, you fucker! You're not helping my family! You're not helping Clementine! You're not helping anybody!
Oh, I really fucked up. Yep, I really fucked up.
Do you hear me?
I did so much to help you.
I don't know what to do.
Oops, I think I chose the wrong decision. So I just turned Kenny into a dickhead.
I think it's time.
Holy shit. Please, fuck.
The boy's been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
We shouldn't waste time.
There ain't none left to waste.
I'm saying we shouldn't stay put.
Now, Kenny's been on
what
us.
What are we gonna do?
I'm so confused. I made a bad decision.
We can't
decision.
Allow him to become one of those things.
What if he doesn't?
Kenny, I love you very much. I love our son more than life itself. I need you to hear me. What you are saying, that he may not turn, is foolish.
But...
No.
There's... Come on, Kat.
If you think of one, you let me know.
Isn't there some sort of pill, or... something we can just give him.
Stop it.
He can just drift off to sleep. Right, hon? I mean, Jesus, this is our son.
I know. But we know it's here or nothing.
Oh, fuck. Just who, then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
No, you don't have to.
I'll do it.
No, it should be a parent.
No parent should have to do something like this.
Lee's right, Kat. We can say our goodbyes and just let
that be. I mean,
they're
fucking fighting, and I don't want to see them fighting.
Lee, you'd be doing this family a great service. Why don't we take him into the forest, so Clementine doesn't have to see?
Sure.
Yeah.
Give us a moment to say goodbye.
Of course.
Fucking hell, Doc. He doesn't sound very well. Hold on. DLB, gotta do something. Alright, I am back. So let's. Where we left off. Right, of course.
What's happening?
Duck was bit.
I'm gonna take care of Duck.
He was going to die.
I'm putting him out of his misery.
Oh.
Yeah.
Look, Clem. Things are... What the?
No!
Ben, take Clementine into
the
train.
What the fuck?
Go. It'll be fine.
I was meant to kill Ben. but I was killing Doc. Oh, fucking hell.
Cat! Gotcha!
Cat. She's fucking blown her brains out. You really think she's going to respond? And Doc had to watch that.
Why? Cat. Honey. Oh, fucking God.
Kitty!
Oh my God.
I.
Why didn't you give her the gun? Pat just said it's best for a parent to do it.
What do we do?
Oh, shit.
You're his dad. You gotta do this. Just put an end to it, man.
Shit. So his wife's dead. His sons are gonna. Stop breathing. You're gonna turn.
It'll be okay. It'll be a-
Oh, shit. Yep, he's fucking- I really fucking made the wrong decision on that train. Fucking hell. Lee's a little fucked up.
How you doing?
Say it to me, asshole, what you said to my girl.
Excuse me, son?
Telling the little girl she's gonna die. Wanna scare people, scare me, motherfucker.
Okie dokie. She's gonna die.
Son of a bitch.
Oh. How was that?
How about I throw your sorry ass off this fucking train?
Now we're both scared. I don't know much about you folks. But I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow that y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I'll tell you, as long as you don't toss me over the rail. I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
We do what's best for Clementine.
Oh, well then, you do have it all figured out. Never mind.
Yeah.
Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for criminy, he cut that hair.
I'm not a barber.
It ain't gotta be styled. Jesus. You got her running around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun. Because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out.
Okay.
Explain to her how they
I
work.
Feel like I fucked not up when I was going to throw him off the rail.
I don't mean to tell you how to do your job, but too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
Oh, shit. Let's get going. Kenny doesn't seem too happy. No! Shit! No, I want to go for the door. Let's just get Clementine sorted out. What's that? Bottle of whiskey. Sure. Like that.
It's a fifth of whiskey.
What's this? Bloodstain.
I hope we're not on this train much longer.
Oh, that's from, what's his name? Yeah. Duck. Alright, so he said he had scissors in his backpack. There you go. And I already have a clean gun. Enough. Let's talk to Clem.
Hey, Clem.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay. What should we do?
Well, we're gonna figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and, tidy up a little, so you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good. You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away? Got it.
I mean with one of these. First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time. And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay. Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
I know these are just bottles, but you have to aim for the head.
I know. Only the head.
Unless it's not a walker and it's someone trying to hurt you.
And then?
Head or body. Anywhere.
I don't want to think about that.
You're right. It might be a lot for your first day. You ready?
Yeah. I'm ready.
It just pisses me off that I made that bad decision and just keep on seeing Kenny with the fucking cut. Alright, let's go.
Good. Don't lock your elbows. Okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yeah. You do.
It was up
okay,
to the right.
Aim a little bit more to the left.
To the left.
Aim
lower.
More.
Fuck.
A bit to the right. Steady now. Almost got it.
There we go.
I got it.
Excellent. Good shot.
Let's go again. Yes. Increase your accuracy, Clem. Stop doing the fucking elbow thing, Clem. Oh, now I'm gonna aim up.
A little bit more to the left. Okay, a little higher.
Oops.
Aim more to the right.
Keep it steady.
Oops. Now keep it steady.
There we go.
There you go. Nice.
Oh, okay. And again. Come on, Clem. Shouldn't be that hard now. Fix your elbows. Oh, there we go.
I did it!
Yeah, you did. Good job.
I just pretended they were walker heads.
Good. Nice. Just like you should.
They're not walkers, though.
No, far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Graduate you to walkers.
I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh.
She doesn't feel so bad now. That's good. That's enough. And now we have to cut her hair.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
Hi. So you're
probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
No.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No.
Because it does, kinda.
Dangerous as it smells.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it, and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
Let's do it.
We do this now?
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Come on, Clem. Lee doesn't
look too... Do you know how to do this?
I'm ready for this.
Nope. No idea. I'm not much of a stylist, you know?
I'm going to look like a boy.
But think how much safer you'll be.
I'd rather be dead.
Shush now.
Clem.
So you did kill someone before.
Yeah.
I'm glad you finally told me.
Me too.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
Oh my god, her hair's so much shorter now.
No, it's different.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
I was sent to jail.
Did people ever go to jail when they shouldn't?
All the time. Okay, I think I'm about done.
Yeah, sure.
I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah, Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
Oh, well, I guess Lily was
there,
somewhat useful.
All set.
So, yeah, Lily and Larry were more useful dead. Well, I guess Lily's not dead, but...
Does it look dumb?
No, you look cute. And a lot harder to grab.
There's your hat, Clem. Clem, don't look so upset. And now I need to talk over a plan. I need to go find a map.
Hey, Ben.
How's Ben?
Hey!
Let's check in with him.
Carly didn't have to die, you know.
She would have killed me instead.
Yeah, maybe.
Okay.
See you.
That was a bad conversation.
Yeah.
Oops, I did not know it was going to go that way. Let me give this bottle of whiskey to Chuck first.
I found this if you want it.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you. Want a nip?
Why?
Sure.
What's so bad? I mean, I've been punched in the face. I'm drinking.
Ooh. Not known for its finish.
Your fucking nose. Like,
no kidding.
Anybody in there want to share a drink, you let them know.
Sure. Will do.
Okay. That was a very awkward conversation. Let's grab a map out of the map bin.
Mind if I get by you for a second, Kenny?
Can you just leave me alone?
Kenny!
Hey, man.
You and me, we... Oh, fuck it. Let's just get to the ocean.
Oh,
Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, now I can get the map.
That'd help.
Here we go. Time to get a map. And let's go to Clem.
Thanks.
Alright, and then box car door. There we go.
It was me.
What?
Huh?
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
Jesus, Ben.
I know. They said they had my friend, that he was with
just,
them.
Just stop. Fuck. Can we even trust you?
Yes.
Why'd you have to go and tell me that?
I just...
No, just don't tell anybody. You can't take any of it back, so don't.
Okay.
Ben, your fucking decisions then. Oh, shit. Now
hey,
we need to talk to her about the...
Hi.
I want to talk about Savannah.
Me too.
And what we're gonna do when we get there. We don't know what to expect. The city could be bad or totally under control. The thing is, you and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
A plan. I like it.
Good.
Let's go to
our parents.
I
think we should look for your parents.
Really?
Yeah. You need to know if they're okay, and, well, if they're not, what happened to them?
I'm sure they're okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's best to stay positive.
That's what Dad always says.
Let's look at the map. If we can figure out where they were, we can start there. Looks like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. Now we've got a good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's,
Hey, don't worry. We'll figure it out. Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. There are a lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
They've got really tasty desserts.
Oh,
it's
that
called
helps.
The something Mar.
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
Marsh House.
So we'll head there.
Oh.
Yes!
You think we
there's a reason why that's funny.
I think it's
no.
Very good.
No, most people won't get it.
Can I
actually, no.
Tell my
really,
parents?
No one would actually get that,
you know.
Marsh House. Yeah, no. Don't worry. Just a side joke me and my friends have.
Sure. Go ahead. All right.
I haven't heard what you said.
Good. Better. I'm glad we have a plan.
And you're a good little shot.
Thanks.
I guess we should see how far...
Oh, shit! Hold on, everybody!
Oh, fuck. Is Lee ever gonna get that punch wound gone? Because I really feel like I fucked up. Because Kenny's a good guy, and I made a wrong decision and got into a bit of a punch up. And yeah, shit.
Fuck, 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 fuck!
Hey,
maybe we could walk.
That's fucking stupid, Ben.
I'm just saying.
I don't know. I ain't got much experience with y'all's fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles. That's gas or diesel. Something that's gonna explode.
Shit, okay.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. This a crew here.
This ain't shit.
This?
Yo, you keep screaming like that and you're gonna get your face chewed off.
Are you guys gonna be trouble? Because we could have just kept walking.
No, we're friendly! Put your hand down, kid.
That's what everybody says.
We know.
Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah, you're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
Thanks, Kenny. See, okay, Kenny is a good guy. I just fucking made a wrong decision. I really fucking regret that so much. You
if I come up there,
regret.
You better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
Oh, shit, it's okay.
group of guys is what we need.
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now. What about when...
Stop it.
Hey, dude. I'm Omid.
Lee.
Krista. What's the deal with the train?
We're driving it.
Oh, man.
Look, you want to help us out? We could use some able bodies, and yeah, we really need some help.
What's in it?
Oh, shit! God damn, you guys have a kid!
It's Clementine.
What are you doing up here?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit! What's your name?
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
This is great! See? Things are looking up.
You're not her dad. He down there?
It's that obvious?
To me.
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
I came across Clementine alone. First day all of this happened, I was actually incarcerated.
Sick. Do you have any prison tats?
I didn't make it that far.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Man, how long ago?
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
God damn.
We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. That train is awesome, though.
That tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it, but if we see anything we don't like, we're moving on down the road. Alone.
We'd appreciate the help.
You can't just blast through it, I guess?
If you could get it down, the rest would probably be pretty easy.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
Sure. Okay, oh, what's this? Okay,
that's about the only useful thing in here.
Everything else is useless.
There's no way I'm put. Pulling anything apart down there.
And now I'm a message to messenger. Okay. Right, let's see if there's anything we can do.
Guys, this is Omid and Krista.
Not big on welcomes?
Like I said, we could use some good people.
We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
But we're not looking for charity.
The plan is to cut that tanker down and be on our way.
Seems like plan enough to me.
You want to start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
And why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
Can I?
Really, Ken?
It's probably for the best. Someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there, too.
Sounds great.
Oh, shit,
let's do this thing.
Let's go for that station, then. Okay, apparently you have to walk around this side.
Can I follow you over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but it's like we're a team, like you said.
Yeah.
Sure.
All right. Come on.
Let's go.
Clementine and I are checking out this train station, all right? Hustle over if you hear anything.
Come down to you. What's she got? Doors, daughter. Oh, okay.
You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Sorry.
Luckily, it's locked. We'll get better at working together.
Alright. Let's see. Ram.
No. Won't budge.
It's locked.
The window's open up there.
Maybe I could look in?
Yeah, sure.
Why don't I put you on my shoulders and you can peek into that window up there?
Sounds good.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, I can see in. What do I do now?
What do you see?
Lots of crates and stuff.
Maybe we can find the key or figure out a way to knock this door down. Kenny'd probably have me pick the lock, which actually might work now that we have the time.
I think I opened it.
For real?
I think so.
How? Oh, shit.
Well, I'll be damned.
Let's go.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed to tell you that.
Oh, that was deadlocked. Right.
God damn, it's dark in here.
It's not
Maybe
that
I can
dark.
Hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something.
It's not that dark. I'm not gonna use that. Okay, so yeah, what's the docks?
It's too dark in there.
Yeah. We should prop the door open.
I'm gonna have to use my weapon, ain't I? Oh god, I don't like that idea. That sounds like a bad idea. Using the,
It's way too dark.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, fine. Let's prop it open. See what's in here. Oh shit, what's that? Blowtorch.
That's exactly what we need.
Over there?
Yeah, we need to get in there and get that blowtorch.
Okay.
Locked up good.
Oh shit, we're gonna have to put it over.
There's some space up there, but not much.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Oh. Yeah, we are.
Clem. Here we go.
You okay going over the top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
Alright.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Behind you!
Ah, shit.
Fuck!
That's too much noise. Oh, and there's a second one. And now I don't have the gun. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Alright, there we go. And, yeah, bottom ash time. Yep. Oh, fuck. It's alright, Clem. It's alright.
It's okay. It's okay. Everything's fine.
Oh, God.
Keys! Now!
Okay.
Fuck, it's still locked!
No! That! Go.
God damn.
That didn't go so good.
No.
No.
It did not go so good. But we're okay. Everything's okay.
Well, I mean, we're a shit ton smarter than them.
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
We're fine.
Oh god, that one has his eye half hanging out.
You and an 8-year-old versus three of them, huh?
Okay, so she's 8.
We handled it.
Yeah, it looks like. What if you hadn't?
Oh, God.
I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
That's a good idea.
Huh. Okay, well, Clem agrees. I agree.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
We're still alive, aren't we?
Yeah, you are.
After, like, what, 3.5 months? So, I reckon that's pretty good. So, let's take this blowtorch.
We got it.
Let's go outside now.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
just have to learn to pull the trigger.
It's so hard.
Don't think. Just do it. Live with what happens.
I'll try.
No, that's good. Oh, what's that? Empty shelf, okay. Let's get out of here. Let's get up there and cut that thing down.
I found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
Sure. Let's go and meet. Think his name was? Yeah, because Chris is the girl, so yeah, meet. Alright, let's go. Blowtorch. Out of thin air. Shit. What's wrong?
What's that?
The hose has a leak in it.
Oh, well, I
got
tape.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off. Better plug that leak with something.
I have tape out of the back of that truck. Well, let's go. Patch it up, and let's go.
Hope this holds.
Well, that's reassuring. Hope this holds. Oh, here we go.
That's crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it.
Whoa,
thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go. I can't reach it now.
Can you do it for me?
Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
I'm not sure.
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
Oh, what?
Well, you are.
And you actually ended up doing it.
Son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
Welcome to the group. We're going to hang you off the edge so you can cut a... Oh, yeah. That's what happens when you use a train, I guess.
Guys, there's something coming.
Oh, what, no shit.
There must be thousands.
We gotta go!
Fuck. Omi, cut! Cut!
I am!
Come on!
Pull me up!
Alright, let's go. Fuck.
Can he go?
Oh, that's even worse. It's now leaking petrol everywhere.
What the hell do we do now?
There.
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Oh shit.
Guys!
Have it your way.
I will! You son of a...
Ah! Oh, you fuck! Fuck. I made another bad decision.
Run!
What do you mean, Ronnie? He's got his knee fucked! Where is he? Grab him?
No, her, not me!
Get the fuck out of me! Aw, shit.
You piece of shit! She's a woman, don't you know? Baby.
It's okay, honey. I'm okay.
Well, your knee's kind of fucked up, but I wanted to do it in the moment before we went too fast. I can't catch you!
That was a lot of them.
Are you hurt?
No. We're okay.
Speak for yourself. My leg is fucked.
Like I said, his leg is fucked.
We're fine.
Oh, fucking... And that's the city. Savannah. At least cut doesn't look so bad now, so I hope. There's a train that can pretty much go on its own. As long as nothing's in the way. And that's for this thing. That's Kenny. There's a walkie-talkie.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
Said that right?
We're finding Clementine's parents when we get there.
I thought they were dead.
Looking for them, then.
That's not the plan.
Well, it's ours. She and I talked it through. It's gotten too bad, you know. You, me, nobody can take all this.
But we have.
What we're supposed to do isn't clear anymore. I'd give anything to go back to fighting over the motel.
Me too.
Bad decision.
I'll leave you to your thoughts. She's out cold like I've never seen.
Huh? Oh, shit. What was that?
What the?
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Holy
what
shit.
What the fuck?
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
So did I. Who the fuck was that? If he's convinced Clementine that he has her parents...
Then...
Y'all might want to rethink your plan.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
We're almost at the river. You want to get on a boat? You want to wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
I know I promised that we'd find your parents. But Savannah's more dangerous than I thought it would be.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're gonna have to carry him.
Or leave him.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street. Now!
Who the hell is this? Answer me, damn it!
So when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Who have you been talking to?
Flam.
You come back here, I'll kill you. You understand? I will kill you!
Oh, that's the guy, I guess. That's on the other end of the radio. up to me. Oh, 55% of us shoved him off. Oh, okay. That's the one that I really wanted to look at for first. 20% did not shoot. Oh, so 80% of people actually killed him. 55% players fought Kenny. I thought that was a bad decision, okay. 57% of you did not leave Lily, but she ended up still in the RV. And 59% of us didn't shoot her, the girl on the street. I'm pressing start, fine, A? I just press start when it's A. Well, I guess that's the end of this episode. Sorry there was a lot of interruptions this episode. Yeah, I'm sorry about the amount of interruptions this episode, but anyway, thank you guys for watching. Please like, rate, comment, and subscribe. And I'd like to see you all in the next one. I'm just so pissed that I just got into the fight with Kenny, because he seems like he's just a good guy, and I fucked up so badly. And now Kenny's gonna... Kenny... Lee's got the massive fucking cut on his face. Anyway, yeah, thank you for watching. Please like, rate, and comment, subscribe. And I will see you all in the next episode. Yeah. Goodbye.